tonight. He was a game time decision as to whether he would play or not. Nice to see him in the lineup.
Underway. Rangers 12-2-1 in their last 15 games. They start play tonight, 2 points ahead of Carolina in the Metropolitan Division. Where they go down as one of the winningest coaches in NHL history. Miller carries in, delayed penalty on the Devils. That shot by Kreider is looking for deflection. That's a save by Kakinen on a great shot by Zibanejad.
Early part of the first period with a successful power play.
There's Panarin. Now Fox. Two men go to him. That shot, oh, tipped just wide by Kreider, who was set up in front.
Stepped in and really did a nice job.
Jack Hughes carrying the puck. He has 18 points in 18 games against the Rangers. 11 goals, 7 assists. Long shot saved by Quick. Since he took over as head coach, Lafreniere moves in. Hughes, Jack Hughes got there. That shot, score! But Timmy Panarin! He scored the first goal of the game.
Well, right side of your screen, you're going to see one of the great passes. Right here by Lafreniere. Pressure, watch him turn, and this backhand pass off the skate of Panarin right up to the stick and in the net. Here it is again. Beautiful pass, and Panarin finishes it off. He passes, he scores goals, he gets chances.
Oh, we're having a review. This coach's challenge is brought to you by your local Honda dealer.
You know, Sam, ever since they made the change that if you're wrong, you get penalized. And it'll be close. And this, Panarin was flying down the middle of the ice. Or it might have been Trocheck.
All right.
Let's see.
After coach's challenge, it was determined that the play was offside. We have no goal.
And then there were some losses by other teams. They needed help. Pittsburgh lost a couple of games late. Florida snuck in.
Oh, nice nice passing. When? Set up for Nemitz, who's in. Pass across, broken up by Schneider.
You know, Schneider heard the player banging his stick on the ice. Hold.
Panarin with Zibanejad to the net. Save by Kakinen. Down the ice. Devils take a penalty right there for slashing. Trocheck, Zibanejad outside to Fox. Fox chased by Hischier, who blocked the pass. Chance for a breakaway. Eric Holla moves to the net and missed. No score in the game. Just for Brad Afford. Checked there by Keandre Miller. Brad to Hughes. In front, save Quick! Great save by Jonathan Quick to rob Nico Hischier. Back the other way, Winberg. Down the middle, Kaapo Kakko on Kaapo Kähkönen. No relation, and the goalie made the save. Puck along the boards, Dosek tried to wind it ahead. It was taken away by Lafreniere. Here's Jimmy Vesey. Vesey with Goodrow, save Kähkönen! Oh, Kaapo Kähkönen is playing very well.
Yeah. He needed to forget mostly what happened,
right,
because it's just been a tough season for him. He's too good of a player to have the kind of year he was having, and just not scoring, not being as much of a factor.
Around the boards, Lazar. Well, let's go Rangers chant up from the crowd. Tierney worked it ahead to Holtz. He's got an open man. Marino missed the net.
Back to the middle. And then when he goes down, he forces the pass to go up and over and bouncing a little bit.
Will Cooley to Fox to Lindgren for a long shot. Wide, big rebound. Kähkönen made his save on Kaapo Kakko.
Boy, did he ever.
Fox winds it deep. Wenberg after it, tied up by Nemitz. Joe, you think it's that the Devils are playing better defense, or is it that shot off the side of the net?
Well, I think they're getting a little goaltending, Sam.
Okay. Pass out in front, a save by Kähkönen.
There's another one. I mean, he's played well.
Out of the zone it goes. But are they thinking defense mostly, as opposed to offense?
Well, when the head coach says he likes the way they...
Here's Will Cooley. It went through Kakinen and stayed out.
Hurricane, so he likes the way they're playing defensively. But the Rangers are getting chances here. Here it is again. Now, see, that was Luke Hughes. That was in front of Kaapo Kakko. Let's see if Hughes doesn't bat it out with his glove. Maybe. There he is. He's strong on his stick. And then he gets a little help from his teammate, but Luke
Jones lifts it all the way down the ice, tipped ahead by Roslovic. Siegenthaler pressured by Roslovic. Lazar lost it. Zibanejad scores! He broke the streak! His first 5-on-5 goal since December 23rd.
Jack Roslovic, as we talked about, has been a good forechecker, has been good on the boards. He gets in a hurry, he causes the turnover, then gets a little bit of help. So Roslovic gets in, helps with the fight, kicks the puck behind the net to Kreider, and then 31 games after not getting a 5-on-5 goal, Zibanejad gets one.
Braden Schneider with it. 5 minutes to go in the second period. Panarin, pass across, gets through to Lafreniere, hit the post! Oh, man.
Physical play. Here's
New York penalty number 13.
Beautiful pass. Hard rising shot off the crossbar. Rempe wins it.
How about that? Nicely done. Rempe in the corner.
He's played a little center down in Hartford.
Under a minute to go in the second period. Rangers leading 1-0. On the goal by, and they score on a shot from the point by Eric Gustafson.
And the big guy is there in front of the net, Sam. Of Rempe causing a problem in front. And look at this problem he causes, and able to get out of the way. He sees the puck, so he makes sure the puck didn't hit him. But look at Kakinen, the goaltender. He's trying to look around him, tries to go back the other way. The big guy is a...
He said the F3 in this third period is going to have to be in good position. It'll be really important for us from a defensive standpoint to get the help we need and keep those gaps where they need to be.
Yeah, first things first, so kill the penalty, right? On power play. New Jersey went 0-for-4 in their last game with just one shot on the power play. They've only had one shot on the power play and three chances in this one.
And Joe, so you touched on it before. They've only had five players with shots on goal.
Yeah.
Here's a chance for Barkley Goodrow and a save by Kaapo Kakinen.
That's a big save.
Brendan Smith, one-time Ranger, able to clear it out. Intercepted by Fox, got it to Panarin. And Panarin tried to skate it in. Zibanejad, open man in front, save Kakinen as he robbed Vincent Trocheck. Heischer hits him. Heischer able to take it away. To the bench goes Kaapo Kakinen. Devil's net is empty. Shot by Nimitz. He scores! Just as they had taken the goalie off the ice, Nimitz with a shot from inside the blue line.
Number 13 on the left side. And Hughes. Little pick, and then this one goes through. I'm not sure that Quick was, didn't look like he was able to see it. There's Heischer, a little bit of a pick, and that gives Nemec a little room. And then all those bodies in front, and Quick just didn't see it through all the bodies. Scored the goal.
They continue to apply the pressure. Kakinen is still in his crease. That was fired toward the net, but broken up in front by Lindgren. That's deflected, a save! Quick made a save on the deflection. Timo Meier gets to it, a minute 25 to go. Rangers leading 2-1. And they take the puck away. Here's Vincent Trocheck to the empty net. He scores!
Pressure on the boards. Rangers make the defensive play. Jimmy Vesey was able to get his stick on that puck on the boards and deflect it to the middle.
Panarin battling. Ball got the stick up. Final seconds tick off. And It is a 3-1 win for the New York Rangers.